Creating a new Lightroom catalog backup is one of the most important things to do when you use Lightroom on a regular basis. You don't want to lose all your keywords and all your edits. So watch this video. I will explain you how to make a backup and also how to choose the right location to store your backup, because that's one of the mistakes made by a lot of photographers. So first of all, it's important to know where you can find your catalog settings. If you go to Edit, you can find catalog settings right here, and there's also a shortcut for that. So by default, the Lightroom catalog is stored in the C drive in your users folder in pictures, and when you install Lightroom, a Lightroom folder is created with catalog. So that's the location where you can find your catalog. This is the catalog name I opened right now. So that's where you can find it, and that's the catalog you open every time. But you always want to have a backup, because if this file gets damaged or it is just gone or for whatever reason, you always have a backup to rely on. So here in the bottom you can basically set how often Lightroom is going to ask you to create a backup, and that really depends on how often you use it. You can set it to every time Lightroom exits. You can do once a day, once a week, once per month. My recommendation is to just put it in once a day. When you close Lightroom, you will get the question if you want to create a backup, and from there you can always decide to not do it or to do it right away. So in this case, I have it here in once a day. So that's the setting to create a backup. So what is the default location? Well, when you want to exit Lightroom, you get this window, and here you have the same setting, so you can also change the backup frequency over here, but this is more important. This is the location. And the default location, the default backup location, is basically in the same drive, also in pictures, Lightroom, catalogs, and then there is a new folder, backups. So in one way this can work out, if the default file gets damaged, you can always go to your backup folder and open the backup file. That's fine, but if your hard drive crashes and you lose everything in your hard drive, then also the backup is gone. So to me, this is a wrong setting. This should be different. This should be a different drive. This should be an external hard drive. This should be USB flash drive, but not in the same drive as your main catalog. So my advice is, choose a different location. In this case, I go to my external hard drive and I have a folder here, Lightroom Catalog Backup. Select folder, and now I can create a backup, and that backup is stored in another hard drive. So this last thing is really, really important. Don't be lazy. Really make sure the backup is stored in another drive. So hopefully you're gonna apply this right now. You know how to change the backup folder, the location where you store the backup, and it can save a lot of trouble. Thank you for watching to this Lightroom tutorial. If you want to keep up to date with our latest videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and see you next time.